Welcome to Sad Games, and we're playing more, oh god, this is...
What the fuck?
Alright, so in case you didn't know...
It's like I'm playing Fighting Force!
In case you haven't noticed already, it appears that we are... Holy shit, this is a thing. So,
I'm just like, I'm prancing around in my bare, am I on barefoot?
Yeah. Eat your plants.
Oh shit, I have to eat my plants. Mmm, flowers. Mmm, this would be great for my wife.
What the fuck?
Let's go find me a wife.
God damn it.
That's the worst part. I really should have eaten all the flowers. I don't know why I stopped.
Yeah, I don't know. Here's some flowers up here.
Flowers.
Okay. Anyways, you haven't noticed we're playing. We got the character pack, and we're playing as the office worker and the Homo Erectus. So this
it takes the office worker so long to eat. This is the worst.
This is
how
amazing.
Do I sneak?
Oh my god.
Holy shit, your spine.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. Nummy.
Fuck, there's so much
don't
stuff.
Don't you love herbivores? Should we try to do the objectives?
I don't even think we're going to be able to make any of the objectives.
Let's go for it. Let's try it. That's our only goal we ever have to work on, so we might as well just try it. How does he mark?
What does he
do? He just goes, yata!
Yata!
You wanna share?
No, I don't.
I love the dodge.
I'm just a monkey.
He's all kung fu-y and shit.
I'm just a really big monkey.
Hong Kong fu-y.
Damn it.
You could just chase them.
Eh.
I'm rabbit! Yeah! I didn't make it, no. I suck at this.
What the fuck?
Oh my god! Humans suck!
Humans do suck. This is clearly why the humans died off.
Where did we die off? That's part of the story somewhere, but I don't know what it is.
I'm sorry, what?
You uncovered the story behind why the
no,
humans
I'm sorry,
died.
It still counted you as eating it. It made the sound. It's like...
Then I pressed the button and he dragged me away. I don't think you can interrupt mid one marking. Holy shit. Got some mushroom shit going on here. So much food. I'm gonna shiitake the shit out of this place.
Oh my god, you're eating a lot of shrooms.
Yes, I am.
So we have to go
that
to the
was a very
station,
large
right?
mushroom, and now it's in my throat.
Because... Oh shit.
Help, choking
oh,
hazard.
Oh shit.
What are you doing? Oh no. Oh no. You're wearing it wrong. He doesn't understand how masks work. Which way are we going?
This way. Because you wanted to
player
find
one
a wife.
Is hungry.
Yeah, well, yeah, I'm hungry because I...
Yeah, you should really find something.
It's hard.
So the goal's to our left?
Yeah.
Catch the birds.
Damn it, I can't
get up
there.
Oh, we can't go up there. What? Why not?
I don't know.
Man made this place, you son of a bitch. Don't tell me we can't go up nowhere. I love my
Wait,
dodge.
Sneak. Chicken!
Oh, no.
Oh, jeez.
That was scary. I'm gonna go over here now. I'm scared. Oh, I can't eat this. I already ate this one.
You need this one coming up, I think. Yeah, you can eat
yeah.
this one.
The dodge.
You just jump so dumb.
It's so dumb. I love it. I'm okay with this.
It just scares me that you're a herbivore.
Your character doesn't understand how to wear masks. It means we don't have to share.
It does, but it's also kind of concerning.
What? That humans are herbivores? They're, they're hunter-gatherers. You're the hunter, I'm the gatherer. I'm the prison bitch.
Oh, success. At least we did a challenge.
I'm the post-apocalyptic prison bitch.
Holy shit.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Wow, caveman. I didn't realize you were so
I think
fucking...
You have some anger issues.
Oh, I am a little hairy, and I haven't probably bathed in a while.
Anger means hair.
Yatta!
Oh, or not.
Sorry, I want to get some food.
I'm gonna sit in your food.
I want to be able to have, like, a
sitting
nice, sexy cavewoman.
Take it. Oh, no.
Oh, get out of here.
You shoved your head up my ass and blood started coming out. I love the Japanese guy.
Let's find you a wife.
I'm really concerned about how this is
Wait,
gonna be.
Can you not have a wife?
I don't know. I mean, think about how long humans last. What if we, by default, can live for, like, 70 years?
Or...
Am I a four-year-old right now? Is that how this works?
What? Is it sleep or save?
That's always there.
Not sleep. It's mate.
I think sleep's always there. What are you doing?
Sleeping.
Why?
I don't know.
Why are you sleeping? So is your point that there's no hearts on the map?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. This is something we could have researched earlier, but you know.
Yeah, it is, but fuck it.
I guess we'll know when I start dying from old age.
Oh my god, how does that work?
I don't know, but I'm off the screen. I don't know, humans can live a long ass time. Maybe we just don't have to mate. Maybe this will be the easiest let's play of this game we've done so far. Pet food!
Oh,
your
that's
favorite.
Good to eat.
Yes. All the carcinogens from China.
Oh, let's go this way then. If there's no mates.
Is this where our goal is?
Yeah.
I don't remember where our, I don't remember where our goal is. Oh, yeah. Which one? Shibuya Shop District.
Yeah.
So where's the Shop District? Is that left or right?
I believe that's right there, yeah. It's down below.
There we go. Let's do it. Are you faster than me? I think you're faster than me.
Well, yeah, I'm a fucking monkey, dude.
Racist.
No, I think I'm serious.
What a weird hop.
This is so dumb. I can't handle how dumb this fucking is.
I'm pretty okay with it.
Wow, time's going by a lot slower, I feel like.
It's because we're not. It's because we don't have. We have fewer goals to deal with, I guess.
What the fuck?
That deer is out of there.
Here, get the food.
Yum yum. Yum yum. I'm a vegan from California.
Actually, I think Asians are more predominantly vegan.
I like to eat. I like to surf and eat kale.
Holy shit, we actually have to fucking fight.
Yes, we do. Did you see that?
Yeah, he was like, yo.
I love the miss. What are you going to do, Pomeranian? I mean, terriers.
Oh my god, there's so many
bitch
of them.
Bitch, I made you. I am your god. That's pretty literally true. What is that? Oh, hyenas. Hyenas. Shit. Nailed it.
Just keep punching him. Maybe it'll go away.
I did. It's gone.
I think we can only sleep, dude.
I made the hyena my bitch.
I don't think we can mate, because look how slow time is going.
Apparently, we only have to sleep like once every 4 years. We should have researched the mechanics of these characters.
Probably not.
Whata?
Whata? So, where are our next objectives? Because we just finished all these. Oh, wait, there's an event. The boar dynamo was sighted in Shuyabuya Woods.
That's the starting point, right?
No. So we did all these, and the next one is Yogi Park, which we have to go that way anyways, so let's go that way.
Ah!
There's a lot of backtracking we gotta do, but whatever, we own this place.
A lot of backtracking. We have barely moved from the origin point. It's not really backtracking, it's just turning around.
Jesus, how many fucking animals did I kill in this pile?
I love it.
It's so dumb. Oh my god, you're like in your food.
I'm like eating my own intestines. It's an infinite cycle.
Oh god. That's so disgusting.
One deviled egg, the same deviled egg. Remember that joke?
Yeah, that was the Zoidberg joke.
I love you, Futurama.
Yeah. Someone asked me that the other day at work. It was like, here's your
Futurama. Yeah, it totally just highlights the mate. It highlights the mating location and no actual mating.
I think you just sleep.
Do we have to mate?
No.
I don't think we're still the same species.
Well, no, obviously we're not.
Oh shit. Time to run faster. It's a good thing that humans are good marathon runners.
You are. I'm not. Yeah. I fucking have, oh, I have like here. Scoliosis
back,
over
asshole.
Here.
Suck it. Oh. Such a bummer.
I can just drag you. It's okay.
Do I have fleas? What happened there?
Huh? You were tired.
I stopped for a minute there. Yeah. I had full stamina, though.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know what happened there. Was I embarrassed?
Were you embarrassed?
I don't know. I'm human.
Such a human emotion.
I like how I have glasses. Like I managed to keep those going all this time in the post-apocalypse. Oh, camera, no.
Yeah, like I have full stamina and then I get embarrassed.
Did you also do something weird?
Yeah, like I just stopped and I was like, huh. Whatever.
I can't reach it. Here's a combo.
It's kind of actually convenient because you're a herbivore that actually does a decent amount of damage.
Hypothetically. Ah, just
missed. Oh, I thought I hit you. I was like,
no, that was just me being stupid. I love how he cheers. I'm starving, by the way.
Let's get you some food.
Yeah, we're human, so we probably have long-ass lifespans. I mean, frankly, no one would want to. Oh my god! Suck it.
I think try to eat me.
Yes, he did, and I was dead. It's always super startling when you have a surprise ambush like that.
Yeah.
As opposed to other kinds of ambushes.
As opposed to any other kind of ambush? Yeah, the not-so-startling ambushes are really...
I like what I'm doing Gangnam Style.
Stamina turkey. So many rabbits!
That's some more human-y food.
Can I...
Suck it, chick.
Can I eat this?
Come here, chick.
Oh, God.
I love it.
All right, let's go check out what these boars are up to.
In our last video, we got a comment asking us whether or not we know about the hiding in the grass.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Because
we
never really use that mechanic.
Yeah, it's boring.
We're too, because it's hard to act stealthily when you're two people trying to coordinate. Suck it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Check out that boar
taking it down. I think we actually have pretty similar attack stats, don't we?
Yeah.
I think we just have very different hunger and health.
So let's head over to Yogi
Park. Oh
yeah,
my hunger bar is way bigger than yours.
Only by.
But you have way less health. I have way less health. I was saying it backwards. I just love his run. He's like, yeah.
God, we just keep getting shit. Oh God, I got a straw
hat.
I
feel like an Edda and Eddy character.
Why don't you put a straw hat on?
Did you really get a straw hat?
Yeah.
What kind of fruit does that come with?
I don't know. Maybe one that makes you not so silly looking when you run.
The ape fruit.
Eat.
No. Yay, toxicity food. Oh, no, anti-toxicity food. Even better. Actually, I'm genuinely curious if we just live forever in this game until something kills us.
Well, we don't. Yeah, since we can't mate, we actually are, like, we're stuck with only one.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
There's the downside. You don't get a pack of humans.
Yeah.
Imagine a pack of office workers. How amazing would that be?
This is all you
said. So much herbivore. Such herbivore. So prow. What am I even going to do with all this food I'm collecting?
You're eating it as you collect it.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, what is the benefit of this?
What? Oh, getting, like, boss rank?
Because I don't mate. Do your stats get any better?
Yeah.
Oh, they do? Okay. Because I was going to say, like, if I'm not mating, then what's the point of trying to become boss? Oh, I wonder if not. Oh, my God, he's coming. Suck it. I'm just feeding you here.
Pretty much.
What is the piece of fiction? Oh, let the right one in.
What?
It's a story about it's a kid that befriends a vampire, but like they're both like 8 year olds. But it's a vampire that's in the body of an 8 year old, so it's like obviously it's way older, but she's got like an old man that takes care of her and like just like kills people for her and feeds them to her.
Oh.
Yeah. So that's what I was thinking about when I'm sitting here feeding you boars.
Ow!
Ow! Dick, I wasn't even helping. Boar is collateral damage. You just made a new enemy. You just made a dangerous enemy of Japan.
Boar, you just made a foe.
This one guy's probably the entire nation of Japan now.
He probably is. Which, you know, it's kind of scary because that's not a far-off apocalypse.
I think that just counted as a world war.
Yeah, let's go this way.
I just love watching him run.
He's barefoot, too, which makes it so much better.
It's just so silly. This is the best idea for a character. I love the sense of humor that these guys have. I find it really interesting that, as far as I know, the next game they made was Rain, which is not a game about humor.
Yeah.
It's a super depressing game about invisible children getting killed by invisible monsters in the middle of a rainstorm. Like, oh, Jesus Christ. There's some, like, serious, like, Silent Hill shit going on in that game. I wonder if
you just like push him off the edge.
Yes, I did.
You're like,
he's leaving me. No. Take it, bear.
Good job.
Fine. Four. Oh no, we're in danger, according to the screen. I just did some Hulk Hogan shit on that guy.
Oh, I was like, why did the
medicine.
Game just freeze?
Oh, that's gonna be useful for us, the pet medicine.
Wait, what?
It's medicine.
These
meds.
Two characters clearly were not part of the initial development. Why don't you go get some food?
It's doggy penicillin. Oh, I didn't even notice it. I didn't notice it at all. I'm not used to looking for food.
Hey, that bottle of water makes more sense now that we can open it.
Yeah. It was a little weird, right? Like, how would you open it as an animal?
I don't even know.
And, like, they'd probably just puncture it, and at that point, it's just all over the floor. Like,
well, that's what animals do. They just drink off the floor.
Yeah, but, like, it's not a naturally gathered puddle, so it's sort of just like a flat puddle of water. So, like, it's not even easy to drink out of.
I don't even think they know they could
puncture
it.
It'd probably just sleep into the gravel. I mean, seep into the gravel, not sleep into the gravel. It's not a whore.
Oh, yeah?
Bye. I've made poor life decisions.
Are you regretting those poor life decisions?
I'll catch up. Just leave without me. Seriously, leave so I can catch up. So it teleports me. Hopefully. Hopefully don't die up here. Oh, there I am. Hey, everybody. It's a good thing humans mastered teleportation. That's actually the reason why we're gone.
Oh!
What? Excuse me?
Hold on, I got
this. Sneaky. Chew on it.
Son!
What? It died instantly?
Yes.
Well, that's a lot of calories for you, Mr. Boss. Am I boss yet? I didn't notice.
I don't know.
Let's check.
Yeah, let's check.
Oh, I am boss.
Congratulations.
So why are we even eating?
I'm glad you're a boss
of eating. Besides surviving.
That's it.
I feel like the only thing to do is just, like, we generally only need to eat once then, right? Oh, wait, no, that's our score.
Yeah.
Right, calories is our score, so we do want to eat anyway.
Because we do get we get bonuses for calorie intake.
Yeah, this is also how you win on the daily leaderboards. Yeah.
So we're going to clearly win.
I wonder if DLC characters even show up on the leaderboards.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, yeah, I remember seeing Sabretooth on there.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
I distinctly remember not seeing Office Workers on there, which might be a negative sign.
It's probably because Office Worker by itself is really difficult because it's just you.
It's an herbivore that just slaps people.
Yeah. I mean, like honestly, though, this is a really fucking hard challenge if you're by yourself.
Yeah.
Like, just, it's just you.
Just look frozen
and we
down
haven't
there.
Even run, we haven't run into the real threats yet. Can we go in here? Okay, cool.
Yay.
Oh. It's really hard to jump in doorways that are off screen. It's a good thing that Office Worker mastered teleportation and x-ray vision before this apocalypse happened. That's the real reason why he's still alive.
That's true.
Lore! Subway will keep us safe, except for the hole in it. Whoops.
We can't apparently jump.
We're punching birds! I'm down here now, I'm scared.
You'll be fine. I believe in you.
I'm gonna die down here.
Alright, I'll come down here and make you feel better. Get out of the bushes! What's wrong with you?
I didn't know if something was attacking us. We should check if we have a revive item.
We have two.
Oh, we have two. Cool. Sometimes you have three, right?
Yeah. I think it depends.
I guess that's how they balance animals.
Yeah.
Interesting. Last time we had one.
Yeah,
Jesus Christ.
One.
That was terrible. You wanna mark the fucking...
Well, we need... That's one of the challenges.
You just look around.
Yeah, I just look around.
What the fuck?
Well, I mean, look at it this way, though, Keith. We haven't run into any of the serious animals yet.
No, we haven't.
We've only run into pathetic pieces of shit that we can take out easily.
Absolutely.
Like, what are we going to do with a crocodile?
I think we skipped the far right flag.
Yeah, we did. I'm not trying to get them all.
You're just grabbing all the ones we see.
It's a challenge.
There's something over here. What is it going to be? You should probably eat it before you die. What is it? Oh, it's in the thing. Oh. Oh, my God. There's so many. I had no...
You were suddenly just like, oh, shit.
I had no idea. I would have been ready to pounce if I knew there was more than one.
There's one right there. Get in the bushes.
Oh, it is in the bush. Oh,
fuck.
And that was gone.
That thing just knew.
She was fast.
It was like, I have not none.
Oh, my God. It's a horse. Excuse
Holy
me.
Holy shit. I killed it, though. Look at you prancing through your fucking...
I can't make it. No. Mushrooms, no. Ah, I'm so close, but so far away. I'm so sad.
How's it going over here? How do those mushrooms taste? It must be good because you're jumping around like a fucking lunatic.
I'm so high right
He's
now.
Like, yada, yada!
I'm so high right now. We have to go through here. We haven't been up here since we got killed by the robots, did we?
Yeah.
In episode like one? Maybe two, actually.
I think we went here as Bear.
I think we... Oh, yeah.
No, maybe not.
As Bear, I don't think we went all the way down, though.
Yeah.
I think that's where we ended episode two, though. That's where I fought, had a one-on-one showdown for a while.
Yeah.
Where I was starving and trying to take out this one last big guy.
Porcupines do not seem like the best. Jesus.
I just love it.
Yahoo!
I wish I had a charge attack. My punches look so dumb. I can't reach
him.
Wow. Oh my God, triple kill. Running riot.
Overkill.
What was that?
Don't you remember that from Unreal Tournament 2004?
No, I've never played it.
Oh, in 2004, there was a female announcer, which was the most sexist thing possible,
She just sounded like she was coming all the time.
Yeah, she sounded like she was going to have an orgasm up until you get Running Riot. She's like, Running Riot!
Oh, I didn't even know those words were in Unreal Tournament.
Yeah.
I assumed that they were just Halo.
Oh, shit! There's a line! Help me, bro!
I was getting food.
No, let's go this way.
Okay.
Let's take your food.
Can't even come in here, can they?
I don't know.
They're large animals.
Yeah, that's
true. When we were large animals, we couldn't get in the subway.
Okay, good.
It's like it's shelter. Oh, no, it didn't fill me up. problem? Oh? Did he just come in? Oh, my God.
Jesus.
That's monkey voice. we'll just go hide in the bush and he won't find us. There we go. Caution's going down.
Look at those four pigeons.
Dude,
what the fuck? Those pigeons are just in line.
They are organized.
We both failed.
I'm gonna starve.
Oh, are you? Oh, you're not too hungry.
I'm all the way hungry. I'm pretty much done becoming hungry.
There's one down the road. We're gonna get that.
The last one didn't heal me for some reason. I wonder if I need sleep.
Well, no, because you're at 27 still.
Oh my god, there's something in here. What is it? I can't see anything. Oh, they're all birds.
Get the fucking two plants.
Suck it, birds. Yeah, it looks like it's fine. I feel like I can't tell if my hunger.
What?
Oh.
You found discount pet food in a plant?
In a plant. Apparently. That plant was packing.
What?
These plants got stashes.
More food! What the fuck?
I'm okay with this.
Alright.
I'm
go.
Okay with free food.
We're gonna get that challenge.
Is that how fast it always goes down? The hunger meter for us?
Yeah.
Okay. I was curious if maybe like lack of sleep was making it go down. Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh my god. And going for the I was going for the bite.
Wait, what's the challenge?
Hit your forget? Head for Yogi Park East.
Oh shit, we're not gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it? No. That's the next place, right?
Yeah, well it's about to be time's up.
Did we just lose?
Yeah, it's 20.
Does it end at 20 or 21? You sure?
20. Yeah, it ends at 20.
Aw. Why are we bad at video games, Andrew? I'm glad there's a giant fail prompt clouding the screen while we fight a lion. With our bare hands.
We did just take down a shit ton of animals with our bare hands. That's pretty fucking...
What's in here?
I don't know, but there's some poison plants
right
there.
Oh, a tunnel to nothing. Oh, toxicity is going up. Oh, no. Lion cubs, my favorite. Oh, no. No, no. You're pushing me through the lion cubs.
Is there any plants around here for you?
Ow, dick! This lion punched me.
This lion punched me.
What's up there? What can I pick it up? Are we full?
Yeah.
Oh. Look, that's getting all the items.
We got that we can get rid of.
Why is there a third row? You notice that?
What?
Was that third row always there?
What third row?
There's a third row of, like, squares.
Oh, yeah. It's always been there.
Can some characters carry more?
I think so.
Oh, maybe.
I don't know.
Or I'm insane.
Maybe you're insane.
You try to figure out what to use.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, wow. That's really good. We just got... Jesus. It went up by 10.
Yeah. Found more bottled water.
That's really good. We need to look out for more permanent... nothing else is permanent, right?
Yeah. I don't think there's anything permanent.
That's a great... What the... I think I have fleas.
Oh, I do too.
We have fleas.
Let's go in the water.
All right. The water gets rid of fleas. We have to eat mushrooms and find Stonehenge.
What?
What? It's a cow. Jesus Christ. I just went cow tipping. I just want to point that out.
Jesus. Do I have more health than...
God, my toxicity is going up as I eat this. Uh-oh. Let's leave.
Here.
Oh, wait. Do I need to use it?
Oh, yeah, you might use it. Press up.
That's the wrong button. Right?
Yeah. There we go.
Yay. Toxicity.
No, that's poisonous.
Oh, Jesus. I just want normal food. Yeah, we have to mark every territory, though, right? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, that's me. I mixed up our characters. Wolf is angry. Oh, no. My natural enemy.
It actually kind of is.
I just kind of shoved it. I love that. Oh, man. Are we going to east?
What's this?
Are we going to Yogi Park East?
Yeah, let's keep heading this way.
Do you know where Stonehenge is? Oh my god, there's cheetahs.
Fucking have no idea.
An elephant. Das ist ein Elefant. I'm making up words. Are they safe? I can't tell they're safe.
No, they're not safe.
Oh god, is this the part where we die? Oh no, I punched the other one. We might have to leave now.
Okay.
I love that I just shove things. I don't even fight them directly. I just
holy shit, you did a critical hit on that.
The other elephant's not even attacking us, you know that?
Yeah.
It's like the one hit wasn't enough. It doesn't care that... Oh god, it might be attacking me, actually. It looks pretty focused on me.
Hit it. Oh my god!
Don't get killed! Don't die! I'm getting poisoned.
Killed it. Nailed it.
There's another one. There's another one. Remember that? The detail?
Oh
my god!
Run!
I'm gonna get gored!
Gun!
Oh my god, he just tried to assassinate me. Did you see that?
Yeah, run! Let's get the fuck out of here.
We need to get out. We need to get out. I'm dying right now. Shit. Oh, shit. Wait, shouldn't I eat? Don't I need to use it, maybe?
Works on both of us.
Oh, it does work on both of us. Jesus Christ.
What? That did nothing.
It only slightly increased our health.
No, it only slightly healed you.
That's what I mean. So silly. I love it.
You're at 99. You're at 99. God damn it, dude.
Oh, I have one hit point, by the way. I'm also starving, by the way. I have every meter is fucked except that's possibly fucked right now. I have one hit point, 0 hunger, and 99 toxicity.
God damn it.
Holy shit. Oh, man.
Well, at least my toxicity is down. I'm just gonna hide over here
for a second. Jesus Christ.
I have one hit
point. Why is your health not going up?
Probably because we're being poisoned to death right now.
No, you should still be getting health. There we go.
You got headphones. Oh. Oh,
okay.
Oh, those
market,
are those.
Market,
yeah,
we need to sleep.
Those guys don't matter. Why do we need to sleep?
I don't know. I feel like we need to.
Do we know if it actually accomplishes anything?
We don't, but fuck it. I've
never been here before, by the way.
You haven't?
No.
Here is the place of wonder. Crocodiles. Sleeping, but it's fine.
Let's avoid the crocodile.
And lions. Oh my.
Were those lions?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought those were rabbits. Oh, you mean lions in the background.
Yeah.
Because I ran over like a whole herd of like sleeping rabbits.
Oh my god, they got so close.
They didn't even wake up.
What's left?
Alright, we gotta... Oh.
Shit, we gotta get around. Sneak.
Are you gonna go for it? Oh, Jesus. Is that one gonna wake up?
No. There's a Bengal tiger, so be careful.
Oh, Jesus, there is. Don't have that one yet. They see me sleeking.
Where is this last flag? Oh, I know where it is.
Yeah, it's just in the back. It's by the back wall.
Just fuck it. No, you're going to push it down.
Yeah.
Oh, God, you actually killed it by headbutting it, by the way.
Kia! Kia!
Kia up. Does that hole take us to the subterranean place?
Yes, it does. We're going to go there.
I've never been there before.
We're going to bring you to a whole new world, Keith.
A whole new world. Yeah.
I love it. At least I have an animation, though. Like, you don't even mark stuff.
Yeah, I just kind of look around.
Your head looks back and forth and like, oh, it's yours now. Like,
I think I'm just pissing on myself while I do this.
Oh, God. It's like running down your leg.
Where's that last flag?
It's over here. Look at the map.
Oh, there it is. You are hungry. You need food.
Yes, I do.
Where is your food?
Oh, almost fell in the hole.
There's like nothing over here for you.
Nope. There is no fucking food, which is weird because all I see is plants.
Yeah, right?
This is the most plant-filled area I've ever
seen.
This is
a park.
Oh.
Oh, baby. No. Run!
Get it. I'm running behind you. Why is he after me?
He's going this way.
Oh my god, did I lose him?
Yeah, because of the darkness.
Let's go sleep now before they catch us. We have to drop our caution down to 0, though. Rabbits, hide. We're almost there. Yes. Sleep for some reason. What does this accomplish? I don't even know.
I don't know. I think it fills our gauges, though. Doesn't it?
Maybe. Well, I'm hungry now.
But it heals us.
Does it?
Yeah, I just healed you.
Ooh. I need food. Fuck you,
I'm
chimps.
Killing my closest ancestors.
Kill them before they become humans and challenge my power structure. I'm attacking nothing. I was running up in the top of the corners, just swinging at the wall.
Okay, let's go to the subterranean level.
I'm so used to being the guy in the middle of the screen that I just get thrown off when I'm player two and start attacking. Ooh. I start playing as if I'm you. He is awake.
Fuck.
He's very clearly awake.
Fuck.
I'll help you.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I almost thought I was going to fall in too. Oh, I'm about to die, by the way.
Yeah, you might as well get some pet food or something.
Oh, I did it. Hunger Game.
There's discount pet food.
Okay.
There you go.
Let's just not die.
Get away. You do not have the life for this shit, dude.
Oh, food.
Eat it.
Yum.
Careful, bro.
I have the song on Rock Band. I'm careful. I look at the map.
Oh, okay.
I knew there was nothing there. It's just a dead end. Man, I am just constantly dying.
Ah, it's all poison.
Oh,
go back down here.
Food is now easily perishable in the blistering
heat.
Heat.
Shit.
Is it hot down here?
Yeah.
That doesn't even make sense. I'm offended.
I'm offended. As a geologist, I'm a fuck.
that didn't work. Good thing he doesn't notice me.
Wow.
That's so dumb. That's so dumb. I love it.
It's more dumb that you're not gaining health back.
Yeah.
I feel like there's a clear issue here. Oh, there's some plants down there.
There's my health back.
That's weird.
I think there's just a delay. Where you have to not take damage for a while. You might even have to stand still for a little bit or something.
That might be it.
Just
like
plant.
Not.
God,
I think it might.
Damn,
you can't be
it's
active.
So hard to get to the plants. I'm getting stuck. I've never seen any of this before.
Really?
By the way,
I told you there's like a whole.
Yeah,
system.
You mentioned this at one point, and I'm like,
yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not a plant. That's water.
Whatever. Same difference. You're already a
plants
boss.
Plants give me calories.
Plants give me calories.
We got a ooh success. Eat a mushroom. That was one of our goals.
I forgot about that.
So did I. We should check. Oh, that's not the button.
We should check our
Let's
goals.
Check what our actual goals are.
Eat a mushroom. Find Stonehenge. Reach Yamato Line East. We're there.
It's in Yamanote Line East. Is that the subway?
Yeah.
I guess we should look. Do you want to look for Stonehenge, I guess?
I guess so.
And mark 8 times. That's our only other goal.
Wait, how many times have we marked?
Three more times.
Okay.
So we're there already, basically.
Yeah. So where are we? We're Yogi Under the Park.
Zoom. Oh, we're in the sewer, so I can't look. Is there a way to look?
No.
Oh, toggle.
Oh, there we go.
Yamanote Line East.
There's an event there, too. The animals of Yogi Park East have fallen asleep. Yes. Okay, let's
Yay.
Go
up. Where's the event?
It's at Yogi Park East.
Oh, on the east. I think it wants to go to Yamanote Line East.
Yeah, it does.
So. Okay, so somewhere over there, there's Stonehenge. Have you ever seen it before?
No.
Neither have I.
Oh, no.
I guess we'll just go for it, right?
Yeah.
Well,
how much more time do we have?
I've never seen any of that before. How much time do we have left?
Yeah.
It's
go to challenge list.
I'm 27 years old.
Go to challenge list.
Yeah, like I'm 27 years old. That's
yeah, but when is it over?
It's always over.
Years.
Yeah, it's always over at intervals of 10.
Fuck.
You know that, right? It's always intervals of 10.
I don't think we'll be able to make it.
Well, I guess we'll just fuck up this polar bear. Hello.
Oh,
it's a good thing I shoved it. Shove. I love that.
That didn't work.
That didn't work at all. This polar bear's a beast. Oh, right, because polar bears have maxed out health, huh?
Yeah.
Just trying to dodge behind it. Oh, scary.
Kill it.
There we go. Kill it before it becomes humans. Wait.
Ow, fuck you, dude. I just took out a polar bear. You should be happy.
I can't get up. Oh, now he's back. Now he's down there. Of course he is. I keep hitting R1 too early.
Get the fuck out of here, dude.
I'm gonna die. I need camera. Jesus Christ.
Come over here.
You're taking the camera away while I'm fighting. No!
Jesus, you're the worst at this.
I don't know which parts I can jump on.
The lowest
parts. There's like weird. I know, but it's like it's weird that only a tiny part of the platform can be jumped on when it's not that big of a vertical difference. Hey, Gazelle. Do you wanna get pushed over? Apparently all I can do is just knock.
Holy shit.
Good for me.
Caveman, don't take that shit.
So proud of myself. I'm playing Halo. He's got some fucking... His hammies are powerful.
Well, he's the only remaining human who has to walk around everywhere.
I'm gonna die. Well, bye.
Hurry up! You can make it! I believe in you!
I can't move in directions anymore. Bye.
Bye.
I'm just being dragged now. Well, this is my new home. Hello, Cheetah. Goodbye,
well,
Cheetah.
Well, this is my new home.
I guess I'm just going to starve off screen now.
What the fuck? Why are you not popping back?
Because you probably have to be far away from me first. And you're just running around directly above me, and I'm just trapped. I swear to God, I'm going to starve to death because you won't just help me out. Oh, you increased our health at some point. Didn't even notice that.
What?
Our health is higher.
Is it?
Yeah, you have 380.
Well, what was it originally?
Well, more noticeably, I have 220 now instead of 200.
Oh. Weird.
And it's going down fast.
There's just no plants.
Food.
I'm trying to find some plants.
I need food. We ran by a plant, but it was toxic, but I should have eaten it because I'm going to die. We're not going to
use an item.
It. Yeah. What are you? Primo pet food. What's the other one? Pet food. And, yeah.
Just use pet food.
I'm alive!
I believe I can fly.
Fuck you!
Push you the fuck over, wolf.
You push over birds?
Trying to spike birds out of the sky. They just flew down to me. Are you stupid? There's an item up there. We should try to get it. It's next to the porcupines, which are great things to fight as a human.
Speaking of items.
Bye, medicine! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh, so much for sneaking up on that sheep. Death of the porcupines.
Damn! Okay.
You can't take me. Oh, he's dead already. You made him cover some distance when you hit him, didn't you?
Yeah. Ow. Those are toxic.
You said defeat 20 animals. Wow, you're super toxic right now. By the way.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh, jeez.
I love spiking animals out of the sky.
I can't eat any.
Wow, we need to get out of here fast. Before you die of toxicity in our city.
Danger 100%.
The
from
toxicity.
What? Oh, from the bird.
Of our city.
Is there any?
What are those? Oh, they're lion cubs. Those aren't great things to attack. Oh well. This lion cub punched me.
Ow! Fuck you.
The baby started it. Wow, you have hella fleas right there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Those fleas were angry with you.
Let's find some water.
I mostly just find it amusing that the human had fleas.
Yeah, that was pretty funny, actually. Then he sits there and he's like, itch it. Hey, plants you can eat.
Yay, survival abilities happens now. Look at all my calories. So much calories. In 30 years. Look at our points.
We're actually doing pretty good.
Yeah. I don't know.
I think so.
I never have any. I never remember what our previous score was, so like I have no way of gauging how well.
Oh,
like,
I don't mean by score. I meant more of just like.
Oh, yeah.
Just surviving. We're alive for 30 years and we only have one.
Yeah, 30 years isn't terrible. And we never had to revive each other yet.
Oh, hey.
Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross.
Ah, these fleas off me.
Sleepy.
Sleep standing up.
We didn't make it to Stonehenge, Andrew.
Oh my god!
That was a terrible time to be laying down. Oh my god.
Let's just get out of here.
Abort. Lions are angry. Circle of life. The circle of life. That's the other. That's daddy. I could be your daddy.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god.
God damn it, please. Not
what
now.
What if that happened when they were charging their punch?
Shit.
I fell off. Hey, 10,000. I don't know if that's good, but it's an even number.
But it's... Get the fuck in the fucking line. You rode this fuck thing more than I did.
It's really hard to gauge your jumps and generally do platforming when you're not the camera guy. Oh, my God. Goodbye forever.
No!
I called it. I'm safe. No!
No! I should get down to the water that's over here, and then I could be safe.
From the fleas?
Yes. Perfect. Behind the bushes.
Oh, God.
You're just not following the fucking...
Oh, I can't even do the... I can't teabag the bushes. Oh, you're starving. Okay, now you're not.
I drink water, son.
Did that make your toxicity go up or down?
It may go up.
Oh, shit. Well, I guess I'll avoid that. We need to get out of here now.
Yeah.
This is the worst place ever. God damn it.
It's tough being in a toxic world.
My parents fucked everything up. Why couldn't their generation think about my generation? They're so selfish, those Japanese from 10 years ago.
It's Obama's fault.
Japanese Obama.
Holy shit.
That actually...
By the way, you knocked over a hippo.
Such boss. So prowess.
What the fuck is
that? I love that I just shove hippos. I could just stun lock this hippo. This is the rogue character, like I'm playing WoW. I love... Oh no,
get
he's gonna go away.
What? How did this hippo just become Need for Speed?
Yeah, that character.
You are dying from toxicity, sir.
Oh god, I am. You're pretty close, too. The toxicity of our city,
We're both hungry, so whatever.
Whoa, Jesus. 50 toxicity reduction?
Yep.
That's really good.
And full health. Or full hunger. Sorry.
Look at me cheer.
Warwanga!
Oppa Gangnam style.
I like how that hippo's really gone. Like
oh god, I just thought of the dumbest joke.
What?
Gangnam style. That's so dumb.
That was dope.
He's like, oh, oh, oh. It makes like the right sound for it.
Yeah, that's true.
Are we really chasing a lion?
No, I'm trying to see if I can find Stonehenge.
Have you ever been down here in this direction?
No. Maybe. I never walked this lonely road.
This is a lonely road that I have never known.
Well, apparently this lion knows it.
Jesus Christ, he's very persistent in running this into this dead end.
Fuck.
I walked this... the lion... Of course the lion would run directly into the... Oh, never mind, this whole area is polluted.
Yeah.
I thought he literally crossed the line into pollution and died. I'm like, you son of a bitch.
You won't eat me alive, fuckers.
It's like when someone spits in your food.
Oh.
It's like, now what are you going to do?
It's like the lion shitting like all over itself. Lick,
like someone... So you're pissing someone off, so they just lick your burger. Our toxicity is full up again, by the way. I'm sure you're happy to hear about that. We just need to get down to the next area so we can get rid of this.
Our life is lowering due to toxicity.
Oh, 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 oh.
This whole area is going to be fucking poisonous, isn't it? Yep.
Of course it is.
Oh, wait, no, it's not.
It's a chimp.
Kill that chimp.
It's
no,
a
me-chimpio. No, no.
Don't follow the chimp into the poison.
Kill it. Thank you.
I just shoved a chimp off a building.
There we go.
I need food. I need food so bad.
Shit.
I need to use an item. There we go.
Shit, get out of here.
This is how we lost last time.
Get the fuck out, dude. Get the fuck out.
Bye.
Fuck.
Oh, God. I think I'm going to die now.
I think you're good.
Oh, my God. A wolf pack, of course. I'm starving. Shit.
Of course.
I'm dead.
What? You died?
Yep.
That's alright, I'll bring you back.
I starved to death.
That's fine. We got two pills. Kawaii Primate is not gonna let you die.
Oh my God. This got way more dangerous.
Jesus.
Your toxicity is going up too.
I can't wait till the dinosaurs get here.
Did you get rabies?
What?
Your toxicity is going up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Fuck. It's probably because of the blistering heat.
That doesn't even make sense.
It doesn't.
Oh, no. Of course there's a gator. Fuck you! Bye, 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 bye. Oh, shit.
Oh,
leave.
Shit, that did nothing!
Abort. You should probably bring me back. Before you just die or something. I'm just laying in the fucking grass.
That's a piece of shit.
What the fuck?
Let's get
out
of here.
Oh, the toxicity, the heat's gone, I think.
Oh my god!
Doesn't stop you from being hella toxic, though. Isn't that a Britney Spears song?
I don't know. It sounds like the worst Britney Spears song.
As opposed to the good ones?
Yes.
Is that boar about to attack us?
I don't give a fuck. I just need water.
Hey, look, toxicity water. Oh,
get
never mind.
Get out of here,
never
boar!
Mind.
Actually, no, stay here.
Yeah,
stay
it went
here.
Down.
Give me. Oh, fuck.
It's toxic. Congratulations on killing yourself. Oh, Jesus, you're really killing yourself right now.
Oh, no!
Were you trying to use the item?
Yeah.
Well, welcome back to the land of the living! This escalated quickly. Remember when we were like, 30 years, we're doing great! Nothing's even gone wrong yet! Now we lost both healing items.
That's alright, we'll survive.
Within a minute of each other, too. Congrats on this.
Ah!
I'm gonna be sneaky. Shove! Oh, God, there's two. Of course there's two.
Okay, there's more than two.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck?
Oh, dodge, 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 dodge!
Watch out! Let's get the fuck out of here.
Are you not gonna eat them?
No, fuck it.
We already took down two of them. Let's just finish it off.
I don't need the food, dude. I'm not even toxic. You
yeah,
are.
But that's how scores works.
Fucking, there's hella animals over here.
Yes, there are. Synchronized! We're like the SEAL Team 6 of the post-apocalyptic.
Ow, ow, fuck!
I just love that I shoved them. It's so funny to me. It hasn't stopped being funny, even though we've been playing this for like probably at least 40 minutes.
You should put some fucking items on and make it funny.
Oh god, I should. Why have I not been wearing items this whole time?
I told you to wear a straw hat and you just didn't say anything.
I thought you said you were going to wear a straw hat.
No, go to the straw hat.
Oh, there it is. Guard dog hat.
What the fuck?
These all suddenly make way more antenna. That doesn't make not that one. I'm just dressing a person now.
Oh my god.
He just looks like a depressed drug dealer. Oh my god.
Wow, that's a little much. Oh, headphones. A bandana?
He just looks sad.
He does look sad. Oh, he is wearing shoes.
But this is so dumb. He is wearing shoes.
Oh, you can't wear any of the shirts because you're wearing a suit. You clearly cannot take that suit off.
But I can wear...
Holy shit! Holy shit! What the fuck am I looking at?
I'm talking pet shoes. That's small defense boost, attack boost.
Who are you anymore?
Sad Hoshi. Oh god. Hip hop bandana on Kawaii Erectus.
For headphones, but that just doesn't make sense.
How is the pet collar even being on at that angle? Excuse me? You have an interesting interpretation of how clothes work. I like how the pet bikini isn't shaped like a bikini when put on a person.
What the fuck? I'm just gonna wear my fucking hip hop shirt.
It's because they're all doggy clothes, so they're all shaped funny when you put them on a person. I love it. Why didn't I do this the whole time? Well, we would have lost this stuff anyway if we died, huh?
Yeah. My god.
Oh wait, you died though, and you still had your mask on, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess maybe we don't lose it.
Oh, it might be damage. It just takes a lot of damage.
Maybe. Oh!
Jesus.
That looks so stupid. I love it.
Holy shit, we have so much calorie intake.
He's just so happy looking.
Success,
3,000 calories.
Plant.
Food! Yum, 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 yum. I look like a gardener.
You do look like a gardener. You look like you're, like, cropping the plants.
I look the type of gardener that's, like, a bad drug dealer that eats its own stock.
Oh, jeez.
A manic depressant gardener. We have the stupid booties.
Wow, we've been alive for 40 years. Wait, can we live to over 100 years?
I love that we have the stupid booties on.
Yeah, that's great. Wait, yeah, dude, can we live to 100 years, or does it start killing us off after a certain amount
of time?
I mean,
normal people can live for more than 100 years. If you're just really lucky. Maybe we'll just be really lucky. Is there a maximum duration you can live in this game?
No, it's based on how many times you can keep, like, reproducing.
Does it just keep getting exponentially harder until you're fucked?
Yeah.
Oh! Ow. Bangled back. Tiger is dead. Yay, take it.
Get some water. Lower that toxicity.
Toxicity down by 4. Thanks, water. You saved the day today.
Plants.
I love that we're wearing these stupid-ass booties. So good.
This does make it feel a lot more fun.
You look ridiculous.
I do.
Your fucking basketball jersey?
Yeah.
We're trying to get past the zone, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, fuck crocodiles. Those are like the most devastating enemy, I think.
Yes. At this point, yes.
Like, every time we do this, the crocodiles is like the most likely to fuck us up, I think. Aw, poison mushrooms. But mushrooms are good.
Now they just make you high.
Yeah. How else am I going to survive the apocalypse? I need my fix.
Jesus.
Yeah. I need to establish my medics.
What, is it not enough that you're hanging out with, like, a Homo sapien?
Am I really doing the post-apocalypse correct if I don't get my medics addiction? do you remember what medics is?
Yeah. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, all the fucking animals just fight me.
And if I remember correctly, at one point in the game, you could get addicted to medics. By the way, I'm hanging out in a corner and eating.
Oh yeah, you can get addicted to medics, huh?
No, you can't.
You can't?
At one point you could. It was originally part of the game, but they made it like the only drug you couldn't be addicted to. At least that's what I remember. I'm pretty sure medics just helps you heal or whatever. Or increases your defense or something. I might be totally wrong about everything.
No, I think it's Radex that you can't get addicted to.
Oh yeah, you're right. It's Radex you can't get addicted
Radex
to.
Radex you can, because it lowers
your toxicity. It reduces your radiation, but originally you could be addicted to it.
Yeah.
Oh shit. That's what that icon cut means.
What?
When a canine character has the over the head like canine icon, it's because they're calling their pack.
Yeah.
We should get out of here before the lioness fucks us up. You know, like as lionesses are wont to do. This would be a lot better if we could eat any of them, or if I could eat anyone ever.
Yeah, I can eat them.
They're toxic, though.
Well, the one I was eating just became toxic when I took my last bite. Which is nice.
All the little kids with their pumped up kicks. Better run, faster than my rectus.
That's a really fucked up song, by the way.
Yeah, it is. It's really fucked up.
It's a really
They were singing on American Idol, too, and I'm like, do you know this song? Because it's like, it's really dark.
It sounds American.
I know. I was just like, it weirded me out. That I'm like, is this
Oh, shit! Get out of here!
I don't think you can. You can actually just flank those guys. They can't turn around. They can just shove them. Oh, that didn't do shit for damage,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, you need food.
Yes, I do.
Let's go up here.
This lion's going to eat me. Oh, my God, the lion's
Bullshit!
Following.
Bullshit lion can get up here!
I can't see anything. Oh, there I am. Swear to God, if you get me trapped to death.
Ow!
Here comes Simba. Do-do-do-do. Oh, God, elk. Oh, no, I have fleas.
Fuck.
I have fleas. And I'm dying of toxicity and hunger.
There.
Shit.
Oh.
Dying of everything. Stamina jerky, that doesn't help us. I'm gonna die forever soon, aren't I?
Just eat this.
Can't get through. Yeah. I couldn't get through. I've just died of toxicity anyway, by the way.
No.
No, not Mr. Straw Hat. Now you're solo, Erectus.
Shit. This sucks.
I'm an idiot.
Yeah, you are.
I love it.
Solo Erectus. You're a fucking solo Erectus. I'm getting the fuck out of this town, dude. This town is way too poison for me. Fucking birds, give me fucking food. Just eat them all. Eat them all.
You don't have to look out for me anymore in my infinite lifespan. God, can you imagine if on top of all our other concerns we had to breed?
God. This would have been hard as fuck. Shit, I cannot stop toxicity from being a thing.
Comment on Tokyo Jungle Part 3, Cheetah Bear and Kawaii Bear. Kawaii Bear! Good guy.
Thank you.
Someone's just very excited about Kawaii Bear while we're playing the next episode.
I don't think he's aware of that.
I know. But it's funny. And now you can date... Now if you look at that guy's comment, you can date the exact moment we were recording this video, which is weird.
That's fine. It'll come out probably next week.
Yeah. Everything takes a while to come out. We suck at this. Or we're the best at it.
We're the best at doing the Tokyo Jungle co-op videos, clearly.
Apparently, because people love the shit. It's apparently the only good thing we've ever done, besides Artemis.
Die, you fuck!
Oh, Jesus. You should maybe leave. Abort. There's better food sources. You're about to die of toxicity, by the way.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to kill that thing.
So you should escape regardless.
Oh, shit, we can sleep up here. No!
Oh, he's dead. He's dead, and I have a phone call. Great timing.
Do the outro, Andrew.
All right. Next time on Sad Game.